What's going on, guys? Just Evil here. We're doing another Battlegrounds session. Let's just go ahead and get right on into it. Slowly gaining up to the 5k mark. Weird. Well, we can do reverse tests. We hack Captain Hook Tusk. Let's try it. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? We lose with this guy again. Because I have played him before. We did not win. Damn, that's a gnarly looking patches.
Hello, mortal. I trust you have prepared yourself for battle. Commencing battle sequence.
Damn. I just noticed we have a Diablo up in here too.
Much in your mortal society.
I guess I'm getting a Murloc from Diallo, regardless.
I have seen a path where you recover from this. I understand a success such as that counts for much in your mortal society.
I didn't think so. And then we get a Murloc out of Diablo. Sorry guys, didn't mean to yawn like that. I can't believe Patches isn't going Pirates, I totally would have done that.
Good. Let them witness your success. Displayed a great deal of power during that performance. A third
of
what you were seeking has been realized.
What are you doing, Freya?
Let them witness your success.
Oh, sorry guys. Damn, you couldn't have killed that.
I've observed much in my existence. But few things are as full of spirit as these battlegrounds.
Going against Diablo again, alright.
My opinion is unlikely to stay with you forever. Treat it well in the time you have.
Okay, that'll work, I guess. Ooh, okay.
You scallywags need some gear?
Actually, we grabbed that too.
Magical interest in your success. Continue with further analysis.
didn't beat you last time, but I beat you this time.
You displayed a great deal of power during that performance.
All right.
Good. Let them witness your success.
There's a chance I could have won that. I'm sure. Yeah, see, 14% chance. Still chance, right?
Much in my existence, but few things are as full of spirit as these battlegrounds. Charges will remain.
Get this. Get rid of that. This is actually helping me out as far as giving me extra coins. Probably as pirates.
Let them witness your success.
Some pirates.
That others also failed in their efforts. There is much that this ally will do for you if you let it.
Interesting. I mean, pirates might be the way to switch to with him in there. I'll just have to make sure. I mean, and it's just a random one. It's not like her ability where I get to choose which one I get. So like, instead of the whole warband, it's like choose amongst the warband. That would be way better.
Your success.
Close. Close, close, close.
That loss was unavoidable. One gold. I have no need. for mortal tokens of value.
Oh, totally forgot about that card. I think we should stick with the Light Fang, though.
Trust in the light. Harness your rage. Welcome to the Rust Bolt Resistance.
Okay, so I gotta figure something out. I have a good Murloc to get the Light Fang on. I have the Amalgam to get the Light Fang on. I have this to get the Light Fang on. I have a Pirate, which gives me a gold coin every time because of my Amalgam. So, I mean, that's kind of a good Pirate to have. So I need a beast.
Your victory was inevitable. You should be proud.
Really? Well, I said beast. Let's get rid of this. That's two. Eh.
Waiting to recruit allies is rarely the optimal strategy. Mortals are curiously obsessed with competitions, but it seems you are skilled.
Switching to beast right now seems like a bad idea, but at the same time, suck. Who's at five? Well, we're in top four, so that's good. I wanted that and that.
The odds were not in your favor.
That. Nice. For the pirate, I guess.
Need a drink.
I'm feeling punchy.
Mortals are curiously obsessed with competitions, but it seems you are skilled at this one.
All right. Well, goodbye, Diablo. Jesus. What the hell?
Your victory was inevitable. You should be proud. Waiting to recruit allies is rarely the optimal strategy.
Alright, so I don't have a dragon, and that's what my freaking amalgam's gonna count as. Sad if it doesn't gain the taunt.
I have developed an illogical interest in your success. Continue for further analysis.
Yes. Oh no, two random demons.
You displayed a great deal of power during that performance. To recruit allies is rarely the optimal strategy.
Trucker. Well,
mortals are curiously obsessed with competitions, but it seems you are skilled at this one.
It's a tie. I risked it. You would. It would totally do this too.
This cannot be done alone. It would be wise to accept aid from these minions.
Alright, he might do damage to me this turn. Hopefully it's not freaking 12. I win. didn't change anything on my board, just rearranged it. Sweet. As win number five for us is first place. Oh, that's a good match.